on the right side of the box, crossing it in. It will be blocked, but he has a second chance. Header! And it is
a nice head instead.
But here comes one of the captains of the Bearcats. Here comes a shot from distance. Whoa! That's Cavalar. Cornell just outside the 18-yard box. Quick 1-2 pass. Morales trying to find Kisakingi. Kisakingi still fighting for it. Ball still bouncing around. No one able to control it. Nick Allen tries to cross it. Gonzalez was nearly there on time. Morales makes contact with it. Chaotic sequence. Wow. A wild sequence.
Now to Drought.
Drought, nice ball to Kisakingi. And the shot taken from distance. The Flying Dutchman there again to hold on.
As was intended, but Kisakingi finds his way on that. Kisakingi makes a connection with his Cornell player.
A dummy pass. What a save. What a save by Rorda. What a stellar save. Good goalkeeper.
Here comes Loco. Loco just outside the 18-yard box. Body feints left. Body feints right. Here comes a cross in. Ortega!
And a celebration and a half, Ortega.
I don't know what was better.
Not able to control it fully. The defender gone forward. As now Morales
gives it to Drought. Drought, goal! And someone inside the 6-yard box. He goes in. Shot taken, blocked. Shot taken, blocked again. Shot taken, blocked again. It's a triplet. Goal!